What is up, YouTube? Okay. Today we're doing a review on Anonymous Juice. Anonymous Joose. Google them, guys. Google Anonymous Juice. I'm vaping this on my IPV2 at 23 watts. I don't know if you can see that or not, but there you go. For vapor production, man, I give this 10. This is more like a raw pumpkin or like a pumpkin cheesecake kind of thing. It's a good pumpkin, though. And you get plenty of vapor off of it, see? The name of this one is Chunkin' Pumpkin. Vaping this on 23 watts on my IPV2 with a turbo, 0.3 build, sorry. Look how thick that vapor is, you guys. That's a thick vapor, guys. Alright, so the next one here. I'm gonna dry burn this one, I guess. Actually, no, fuck it. I'm not gonna waste it. The next hit's gonna be a dry hit, I bet you. Or at the end of it, I guess. Yep, knew that was coming, but here you go. All right, berry custard. So obviously we know this can be a custard, more like a pie or a dessert vape. Okay, so one more, there you go. Now I have had these before. I was gonna do another review on them, but some things have happened and I didn't upload that one, but here we go. Now, when I first got this, this just kind of tasted like a berry cheesecake or something. But since I've steeped it, it kind of tastes like a Fruit Loops. You know, like when you get done eating Fruit Loops and you have the milk in the bowl? It's kind of what it tastes like. It's like Fruit Loops. It's like a milky Fruit Loops. The Chunkin' Pumpkin would not be an all-day vape for me. This would. This is delicious. Both of them smell just like what they're supposed to. They both produce a lot of good vapor. There's no throat hit because it's a 0 milligram. That's what I'm on now, so no throat hit. But they're, so far, they're spot on. Any of the flavors that you're going to hear me say that I'm not particularly fond of, it's because I'm not fond of the actual flavors, but I know what they're supposed to taste like, and they taste just like what they're supposed to taste like. You get plenty of vapor production on this thing. And I have a feeling they would be good on mechanicals too. It's just that this is what I have on me today. It's vapey up in here, guys. But this is really, really good though. And this is gonna be a last hit, and I'm gonna put on another one. Yeah, it just got done coming out, man. It's delicious. This right here is pineapple cream. Okay. So far, I mean, the chunky pumpkin, it will get like a 7. The berry custard will probably get maybe a 9. All right. Now the pineapple cream, as you guys can see, produces a lot more vapor. The flavor is not as strong. I would like it to be a little bit stronger. But it's not bad. As you see, it gets vapey though, guys. But I don't know, I don't really particularly like the pineapple cream too much. And then I'm Puerto Rican, I was hoping for a little bit more pineapple, but it is good though. But there is a lot of vapor behind this one too. I just think that the flavoring was a little bit stronger, I'd like it more. Dry hit. Okay. By the way, when you get a dry hit with Japanese cotton, it sucks even more. Just saying. Okay, the next one here is Tropic Thunder. I think it's supposed to be Tropic, but I'm not sure. Okay, so little dab there. Little dab there. Okay, now. Actually, let me put a little bit more in that. Okay, here we go. And all these smell just like what they're supposed to smell like, too. So it's obviously really good ingredients that he's using, like natural ingredients. They don't smell, they're not candied. They're natural. The most candied one, I would say, is the berry custard, because it tastes like the Fruit Loops, but with the, like, the milky, like, the milk at the end of the bowl of Fruit Loops. Now, this one, the Tropic Thunder. It sort of tastes like a berry, like a light berry drink. Not like a berry punch, but like a berry, like a berry juice kind of. There we go. That way I can get the smell of it and the taste. It's really good. It's, again, not real strong. This one's a bit light on the flavor, too. With the vapor production? Like, I guarantee you I could blow some vapor out talking and blow some more out. I bet you watch. The vapor production is great. Got a dry bird. So we'll try that with the next one. Fuck. I'm trying to get each one enough time to be able to fairly review it, but fuck, dude. It's fucking dry burns. Sorry for cursing, man, but this is just how I roll. Here we go. Okay. The next one here, this is Moose Milk. Now, we'll tell you hands down, if Moose Milk is steeped and it tastes like it did before, or even better, this is going to be my favorite one. Before, it tasted like a strawberry milkshake. And this has only... Oh, screw it. I'm going to be talking on this one for a minute. As you can see, this is the winner of the group here, Moose Juice. You can definitely see that. I like the bottles that he used, too. I don't normally talk about the bottles in reviews. But around the same time, I also got a free sample to do for somebody else. And they used the hard plastic bottles. Now, I don't like the hard plastic bottles because you have to squeeze really hard to get the juice out, and I'm afraid I'm like squeeze the top off. And I've done that on bottles. So to vendors, please stop using those bottles. Ooh. This one hits your tongue and it leaves like a sweetness on your tongue. It is awesome. This one's great. I love this one. As a matter of fact, we're gonna take the watts a little bit higher and see what this does at 25 watts. Oh yeah, it's like a strawberry milkshake kind of thing. It's, oh my god, it's good. Okay, so my IPv2 is dead. I'm gonna lower the watts here so I can finish the review. I'll lower it down to 10, but man, I like it at 25. This thing is really good. It is really a delicious juice. And yes, I do use the sensor sometimes. The vapor production is not going to be as good, but it's whatever, man. This juice is stunning. It's a great juice. It tastes just like you're drinking like a chocolate milk, or not a chocolate milk, like a strawberry milk. And trust me, it's good. I don't want to waste it, so never mind. So anonymousjuice.com, or you have to Google it. It's a good juice. Really good juice. As a matter of fact, I'll get the name of the person on Juice Junkies. I'll upload this in a little bit, but I'm going to get all the information and go to the site. It'll be in the description. And, yeah. If I was you guys, man, I would just go ahead and get it. The pricing for 30 mil is going to be $22. Which I normally would never go for that. There's a couple companies that get my $22 for a 30 mil price. That's going to be this one. And it's going to be Vapory Mamas. They make a banana custard pie that I will pay $22. I won't pay $22 for any of the other stuff, but I will pay $22 for the banana custard pie. Anyway, so that's the end of the review, and I hope you guys like it. Peace, submarine, comment below, and... remember, keep calm and vape on, guys.